Good morning, Cu Shirley. Finley. Good morning. Morning, Kalista. Morning, Justin.
Hello, hello, hello.
My voice is clear. My voice is clear.
Hello. Hello, hello.
Suaranya Miss Jin dengar enggak?
Yes.
Oke. Oke, oke. Oke, Odi. Good morning.
Hello, Miss Jin.
Halo.
Good morning.
Kameranya masih rusak?
Masih.
Iya, Miss.
Oke.
Okay. Nanti kelas 5 ganti laptop.
Oke, oke. Iya, Miss Jin sudah lama tidak melihat Odi ya. Oke. Okay. Who is Aaron Yeager?
Evan.
Oh, Evan. Oke. Mission nanti ya. Daniel Evans. Biar Mission gak bingung. Oke. Okay. Good morning, Remiel. Good morning. Justin, Aiko. Okay, now prepare your book. But with your friends, I want you to prepare your book and then pencil case. Pencil case ada apa aja? Ada eraser and pencil or pen.
Menjawab latihan soal lagi.
Yes, menjawab latihan soal. Okay, Miss Jin. Oh ya, Miss Jin skip ya yang point 8.4 and point 5 because you have already learned in the unit 1 about gravity, applied force, and then magnetic force. Nah, sudah tahu semua kan? Magnetic force itu kayak apa? Applied force seperti apa? Nah, oke. Okay. And then gravity. Sudah tahu semuanya. Miss Jin, percepat aja. Karena materinya sama. Nanti kalau ada pertanyaan, if you have any question, you can ask. And then tell to your friends. Okay, before we start, masih 18. Mesin tunggu ya, sampai 20-an ya. Sambil menunggu, boleh. You can drink your water, and then if you want to pee, it's okay. Kalau mau ke belakang, iya boleh. Kalau mau ke belakang, if you want to pee, it's okay. Iya. Bu? Who said this? Hello Matthew, good morning. Oh, di kelas 4 itu loh. Oh ya, yeah, I know.
Hello Miss.
Hello Matthew. Good morning Monica. Good morning Stephen. Where is Remiel? Tadi ada Remiel. Who is ha 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 ini?
Ha 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 ha.
Who is ha 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 ha? Oh, Andrew ya.
Diganti we namanya nanti Miss Jen capek. Nanti ganti nama-nama satu-satu.
Odi juga nih. Odinya ganti. Glorian Odi bagus namanya. Good morning, Jenny. Oke, okay, sudah 22. Before we start our lesson, we will start with the prayer. We want to lead the prayer. Oh, Andrew lagi sudah.
Jadi.
Andrew sudah pernah ya. Jadi kayaknya sudah pernah.
Sering cerita. Andrew.
Andrew jadi sudah sering ini. Siapa ini yang belum?
Daniel. Oh, Dimis belum.
Tadi sudah.
Valerie Miss, jarang banget itu.
Gak usah tunjuk temennya, siapa ini yang
mau? Valerie sudah tadi.
Aduh, Andrew sudah pernah, Jadi sudah pernah, and then siapa lagi, Daniel, Bernard sudah pernah, Kalista juga pernah.
Justin.
Remiel juga pernah. Oh, Justin mau? Iya, Justin.
Iya,
Miss. Oke, okay, thank you, Justin. Oke.
Ya.
Ini siapa yang tanya, Miss unit berapa? Hari ini kita akan review. Review summary and practice. If you already...
Practice activity-nya.
Yes, if you already answer it, we will discuss together. Kalau sudah dijawab, kita akan diskusi sama-sama. Oke, tadi siapa? Justin, where's Justin? Justin. Miss Jean mau pin dulu Justin-nya. Loh, kok hilang Justin-nya? Oh, ini. Oke, Justin.
90 itu ya, Miss?
Yes.
Miss, kok aku nggak kelihatan Justin-nya di pin?
Ini Justin, Miss Jean pin, tapi nggak ada gambarnya Justin. Justin, where are you? Loh, hilang.
Aku aja, Miss.
Oke, siapa? Bu.
Andrew.
Odi, Miss. Odi.
Andrew.
Odi.
Andrew.
Oke, Miss Jen mute semuanya. Andrew. Sekarang Odi. Yuk. Jadi sama Andrew sudah. Ayo, Odi. Miss Jen pin sudah. Follow it, Koi.
Dinyaku jelek, Miss.
Let's ya, together.
Sama ini ya, Bapak kami ya. Our father ya, Odi ya. Dilanjutkan ya. Oke, okay, all of you sit nicely.
Oke. Okay.
In the name of the Father.
Let's pray together. In the name of the Father, and the Father, and the Son.
And the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Father, you come. Father is in
heaven
of me, you
with me
night and day. I want to love you always in all I do and say. I try to please you, Father. Bless me through
this day.
Amen.
Our
Father who art in
heaven.
Hello.
Be thy
name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses,
as we
forgive those
who
trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation,
but
deliver us from evil.
From thine is the kingdom,
the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen.
Amen. There is the Son and the Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Okay, Odi, thank you. Okay, for the next time. Yeah, for the next time, if your friends say or pray. Our Father, I want you to follow ya. Kita bacanya sama-sama. We read together about ini ya. About Hail Mary. And then this is also Hail Mary. Nanti Hail Mary juga ya. Ya, nanti tunggu dulu. Jangan doa dulu ya. Nih, nanti Hail Mary-nya juga doa sama-sama. Okay, now. Today we will discuss in Unit 8. Review Unit 8, Grade 4. But before we start, I want you to retell again what you have learned in Unit 8. Apa yang
applied
kalian pelajari?
Magnetic force gravity.
Applied force, magnetic force, and gravity force.
Okay.
Friction.
Force.
Friction.
Nah, Miss Jean. Kalau yang friction hanya sedikit ya. Jadi friction itu.
Jean, the shape of object.
The shape of object boleh. Kalau friction itu like a motion. Friction itu sebagai gerakan.
The force and friction.
Timbal baliknya. Okay, Miss Jen hanya review sedikit ya. Nih, today I want we start with discuss about summary activity. Open your book page 146. Finish.
Mengerjakan
46.
Oke. Okay. Who have already answered this?
Me, Andrew.
Selain Andrew, anyone else?
Pesan kok Andrew terus ya?
Iya, ayo siapa? Berarti Odi sudah ini. Sudah atau belum?
Aku sudah. Sudah selesai.
Ken sudah, Gaby, Abraham, Mike, Finka, Stephen, Caca, Valen, Finley, sudah semua dikerjakan? Belum? Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, next ya. We will discuss together. Open your book page 146. Oke. Okay. In unit 8.1, we talk about types of force. Tipe-tipe gaya.
Force are invisible, but we can see their effect.
Oke, tunggu, jangan dijawab dulu, oke?
Terima kasih Andrew atas jawabannya.
Oke, kasihan nanti temennya nggak bisa, bro. Oke ya, types of force. What are they? We have gravity, applied force, and magnetic. Oke. For number one, force are blah blah blah.
Invisible.
Siapa yang mau jawab, Bro?
Andrew,
nomor satu Andrew. Number one. Okay. Mr. First ya. For number one, Andrew. So, for number two and others, number Andrew stop first, okay? Don't answer it. Okay. Jadi bantu teman-temannya juga untuk menjawab. Give a chance to your friends to answer this question. Okay, number one, force are
invisible.
Okay, now write down in your book. Jadi gaya itu tidak terlihat. Nih, force are invisible, but we can see their effect. Kita tidak bisa melihat gayanya itu, tapi kita melihat hasilnya yang diberikan. Nah, magnetik itu ya apa sih? Nggak kelihatan, tapi hasilnya magnetik itu semua towards the magnet. The object can towards the magnet. Semuanya dapat terserap oleh magnet. And then number two, we want to answer. Say your name.
Jadi.
Okay, jadi. Miss Jen tulis lo ya. Nanti tidak ada yang jawab lagi. Number one, Andrew. Number two, JD. Okay, JD. Number two,
objects need a direct force to move.
Physical.
So, objects need a blah, blah, blah to move.
Physical force.
Number two is force. Oh, so, wait. Sorry. Number two is physical force. Oh, sorry ya.
Direct force
or physical
force? Nanti kan kelihatan jawabannya, Miss.
Iya, ayo. Yang ini physical force or direct force?
Physical force.
Ya, yang direct number two force. Is physical. Ya, nih. Objek itu butuh fisik, physical force untuk bergerak, nih ya. Mission jawab di sini aja. Physical force. Mission ubah atau mission tambah. And then, jadi good job ya, Andrew. Jadi good. And then for number three. Okay, Hiskia, you can open your book page 146. Okay, all of you, have you got the books? Okay, nomor tiga, Daniel Wood, Daniel Bernard, or Daniel Evans?
Bernard,
ya?
Okay.
Wait, Odi. Okay, now give a chance for Daniel to answer this question number three. Kan, siapa yang jawab itu? The wind, ayo, gimana tuh, ayo. The wind
pushing on a wind
turbine.
On a wind turbine is an example of a direct force.
Direct force. Good job. Jadi gerakan yang langsung. Jadi tidak pakai gerakan oleh fisik, jadi langsung oleh angin, natural force ya, itu juga dibilang natural force from the wind. The wind pushing on a wind turbine is an example of direct force. Okay, Daniel Bernard, good. And then for number four, who want to answer? Odi.
Odi. Nomor lima, Miss.
Oh, Odi nomor lima. Number four. Number four, the complete sentence. You can answer in the complete sentence. Number four. Number four, who want to answer? The more blood. And lagi nondu, give a chance to your friends. The more, ya, listen. The more blah 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 an object has. Wood, Matthew, oke. Okay. Oke, okay. Number four, Matthew.
Mass.
The more blah 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 an object has, the greater the force it applies to object it comes into contact with. The more ini, Drew, Matthew, the more the first letter is E. E.
Energy.
Good job, Matthew. The more energy an object has, the greater the force it applies to object it comes into the contact with. Jadi semakin besar gerakan yang diberikan, semakin besar gayanya. Nah ini. Oke. Okay. Good. Matthew. Oke. Okay. For number five, Odi.
Gak jadi deh, Miss.
Astor. Oke, Miss Jen, mute ya. Oke, okay. For number five. For two answers. No. Not directly answer. The answer ya, jangan langsung jawab. The complete sentence. Maybe ada Talistan, Angie, Remiel, Abraham, Lionel, Iskia, Shane, Gabby, ayo. Benedict, Justin. Okay, the greater the mass an object, and the blah, blah, blah. It's moving, the more energy it has. The more?
Fast.
Siapa tadi yang jawab? Andrew pasti. Siapa?
Andrew, Miss, yang jawab. Aku dengar, Miss.
Andrew ya, apa Andrew? Help me.
Jadi, the greater Andrew, the mass of an object and the faster it is moving.
Oke, okay, good. Semakin besar masanya atau beratnya, semakin cepat bergeraknya. The more energy it has, the greater the mass of object, and the faster it's moving, the more energy it has. Faster. And lagi. Oke, okay. For number six, who want to answer? Jadi sudah mau. Yang lain jadi. Or jadi can choose. Andrew yang sudah ya. Andrew choose one person. Your friend.
I wanna choose this.
Ya, Abraham is.
Abraham. Andrew choose Abraham. Abraham for number six. Miss Jane bantu. Yuk. Different push and pull force can change the blah 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 of an object. Nah, perbedaan jadi mission mute dulu ya. Jadi different push and pull, perbedaan tarik dan dorong atau perubahan tarikan dan dorongan itu akan berubah atau akan merubah objek. Merubah itu apa? Merubah apanya? Can change the. Jadi misalnya Abraham, Miss Jen, I have the bottle here. And then I pull, menariknya di sini. Nah, so the object can change the
Ship.
Time?
Ship. Direction.
Direction.
Siapa yang jawab itu?
Ship.
Siapa yang jawab?
Benar, ship.
Remiel ya?
Lumis.
Direction. Tuh, good. Direction. Remiel.
Lumis kok bukannya ship kan?
Ship.
Lumis di buku nggak ada.
Gak ada direction ya? Gak ada
direction.
Oh, berarti Miss Jane jawabnya di sini shape. Jadi jawabannya ada dua ya. Boleh shape, boleh direction. Oke?
Okay? Oke. Okay.
Oke, jadi boleh dijawab dua. Direction and shape. Boleh, ada dua. Kalau shape-nya berarti itu seperti kemarin, dough ya. If you have a dough, adonan, if you have pull, menariknya, so change the shape. But if you have, if you have the solid shape, the solid, jadi bentuknya padat seperti ini, botol, misalnya botol, so change the direction. Okay. For number 7, JD, choose one person.
Valerie.
Valerie. Okay, where's Valerie? Okay, here. Oh, bentar. Miss Jane pindah dulu. Okay. For number 7 here. Okay, Valerie. Oh, sudah ada jawabannya tadi. Apa itu? Okay.
Smooth. Smooth surface applies friction then wash the hands.
So smooth surface have less friction than blah 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 surface rough. Okay, rough. Nih kasar ya, rough surface. Rough itu kasar. Nih. Jadi kebalikannya smooth and rough. Kalau di sini rough surface have more friction than blah 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 surface. Berarti jawabannya apa?
Smooth.
Smooth kebalikan ya. Kalau Miss Jane ubah ya. Jadi kalau misalnya pertanyaannya Miss Jane ubah, I will change the question. Rough surface.
Miss May I drink please?
Apa?
Rough surface.
May I drink please?
Okay, you may drink. Jadi jawabannya smooth ya kalau Miss Jane ubah di sini. Okay, jadi and Valerie, thank you for the answer. And then Daniel Bernard, just one person. Halo Jenny.
Stephen.
Stephen Noel. Okay, Stephen Noel.
Pilih aku.
Aku mau.
Stephen first. Daniel Bernard, just Stephen. Friction slow down the blah 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 or movement of object. Down the friction slow down the. Miss Jane bantu ya yang ini ya karena kemarin kan masih belum di
motion.
Jelaskan serpiano kalau lebih lanjut tapi kalau misalnya sudah tahu is okay. Friction slow down the. Siapa yang sudah jawab?
Motion.
Motion, okay. Good job, motion. Tadi siapa itu? Remiel ya, mau jawab ya?
Andrew tadi yang jawab.
Kan? Iya, Andrew yang jawab. Tadi loh yang mau jawab lagi siapa?
Remiel.
Remiel,
Andrew, okay. Ganti Andrew, kasih teman-temannya.
Okay, sekarang Matthew, choose one person. Choose your... Have apa? Matthew, choose one person. Woo, siapa yang mau jawab? Temennya, choose your friends. One. Andrew lagi. Yang belum. Matthew, lihat yang tidak ada gambarnya. Matthew, yang ditutup itu kameranya. Pilih satu.
Odi. Aku 10.
Odi, oke. Nice. Miss. Enggak, sudah Odi. Kalau gitu Odi. Nanti pilih lagi. 10, Miss. Ayo, 9. Heavier objects.
Duh, aku emang 10, Miss.
Iya, nanti. Oke, kalau gitu Odi loh ya. 10 ya, Miss yang catat ya. Jangan diubah lagi.
Ya, ya, ya.
Banyak yang lagi.
For number. For number. 9. Ayo, nomor 9. 1.
Yeah.
Andrew! Andrew,
terus.
No, tidak ada Andrew, tidak ada Andrew. Ada Angie, yeah, ada Kalista, ada Valerie, ada Finley, yeah. Shane, Gabby. Gabby, it's your pet. Is it your pet? Bird, itu ada burung di situ tuh, burungnya Gabby.
Ya aku.
Lovebird ya, lovebird ya Gab.
Iya.
Itu pokoknya digantiin sama Tato.
Iya, lovebirdnya aja mau belajar ya. Oke, heavier objects are more apa? Siapa yang mau jawab?
Lovebird.
Miel, miel.
Jadi,
Andrew.
Jadi, stop. Yang Miss Jane, I will say this name and for this name yeah. Stop to answer. Jadi yang namanya disebut stop dulu. Ada Andrew, Jedi, Daniel, Bernard, Matthew, Remiel, Valerie, itu diem dulu, stop dulu. Yang lain boleh jawab. Ada banyak. Ada Iskia, ada Lionel, Finley, Shane, Gabby, Kalista, Angie, Monica, Shushanli, Emma. Ayo, we want to answer. Gampang ini. Loh, itu udah jawab.
Miss, aku aja tau yang Miss.
Tuh. Heavier objects are more semakin berat.
Difficult.
Semakin berat objeknya, semakin susah untuk apa? Berpindah. Jadi, kalau susah, difficult. Oke, nomor 9 gak ada yang jawab. Oke. Nomor 10.
Odi, Miss.
Oke, Odi. Magnetic.
Oke. Magnetic materials are attracted to magnets.
Oke, magnets. Good job, Odi. And then, for number 12. 11 dulu. Odi, choose one person. 11.
Siapa ya? Yohanes, Miss.
Ada Yohanes di sini.
Ada, harusnya sih ada. Pasti ada.
Pasti ada.
Hah, enggak ada. Ada enggak?
Enggak ada.
Enggak ada. Ada.
Jadi aku pilih Evan, Miss.
Evans. Oke, okay. Daniel Evans. Yes, Daniel. Oke. Oke, Daniel. Oh, enggak ada juga. Daniel mana? Daniel. Think for back.
Ada Miss.
Iya, iya. Think for back because of. Kenapa? Kenapa? Odi diam dulu. Because of gaya apa? Benda kembali ke bumi. Apa Daniel? What is your answer? It's okay. It's wrong, it's okay. Gerakan yang kembali ke bumi. If you throw this pen, and then the pen fall back. Kayak apa berarti?
Gravity.
Ini siapa yang jawab ini ya? Ini mesin gemes.
Aku bukan yang jawab.
Siapa yang jawab ini? Ayo.
Itu, siapa? Evan sendiri.
Evan
sendiri, Miss. Kan namanya Evan.
Oke.
Namanya
Evan. Oke. Evan. Oke, Evan. Gravity. Ya. Mia,
aku Miss to someone, Miss.
Oke, Mia tunggu dulu ya.
Evan tunjuk siapa?
Mia.
Apa ini? Wait ya, Miss Jen baca chat sebentar ya. Maaf, Miss Lingsunnya lupa. Oke. Oke, for number 12, Evan choose one person. Lionel. Oke, Miss Jen, lihat Lionel di belakang tadi. Oke. Waktunya kurang 10 menit.
Kalau waktunya habis masuk lagi enggak, Miss?
Enggak usah, cuma sebentar kok. Oke, yuk. Kalau semakin cepat semakin apa? Semakin baik.
Makin cepat beres.
Iya, semakin beres ini tugasnya. Ayo, number 12, Lionel. Anything that has mass also has gravitational. Gravitational apa? Gerakan apa? Sesuatu yang mempunyai massa atau berat. Mempunyai gaya atau tarikan gravitasi. Nah, tarik itu apa? In English?
Pull.
Yang jauh ini siapa? Pull. Yang baru. Pull.
Biar Lionel.
Pull. Oke, pull. Jawabannya ya, ada Lionel. Pull. Good. And then for number 13. Lionel, choose one person.
Lionel, pilih net.
Siapa?
Pull.
Siapa? Ada Timmy, ada Hana, ada Stephen, ada Michelle Gracia, ada Caca.
Timmy, Miss.
Timmy. Oke, Timmy. Halo, Timmy. For number 13. Or Stuart. Ayo. Only the gravity of blah, blah, blah object, such as the star and planet, are large enough to fill. Apa? Only the gravity of... Mission bantu yang ini ya. Karena kemarin belum ini. Jawabannya adalah... Massive.
Massive.
Masif, bukan the masif lo ya. Nanti kalian jawabnya the masif ditambah the masif. Masif itu apa sih? Masif itu terpisah ya?
Terpisah.
Terpisah. Jadi hanya gravity ini yang terpisah seperti bintang, terus planet-planet yang lain itu karena apa besar dia Uranus. Karena mempunyai gerakan gravitasi yang besar. And then 14, the amount of material in an object of is as is it is apa untuk menghitung the amount of material in object as it is
magnet
sudah dijawab.
Magnet kan udah.
Mass. Good job, mass.
Mass.
And then the last one. The blah 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 an object is amount of force pulling.
Wait.
Okay, finish for summary. Oke, for summary, for summary activity.
Praktisnya belum, Miss.
Iya, summary-nya sudah.
Sudah, aku sudah.
Oke. Next ya, practice. Now open your book, page 147. Oke, we can.
Miss.
Iya.
Ketinggalan, Miss.
Siapa?
Justin,
for number. Justin kurang nomor berapa? Miss nomor berapa?
12.
Nanti ya, Justin lihat video ya, pelajaran ya. Kalau nanti Miss Jen ulang lagi, nanti nggak selesai. Oke? Ke praktis dulu.
Okay,
Justin semuanya and then all of you now open your book page 147. Okay, we have
sambilnya this. Pas
Umi mau jawab.
Wait, Andrew terus. Pas empatnya Andrew semua ini.
Yang belum tadi
dari satu bulan yang lalu sampai sekarang Andrew terus yang jawab.
Iya.
Iya, temennya mana nih?
Kelas you and you and you.
Oke, Miss Jen mute semuanya. Miss Jen yang baca aja soalnya. Apply force act directly on gimana?
Object.
Yes.
Objects.
Good. Good. Monica, do you want to answer? Number two, help me.
Itu Monica paling jarang.
Material.
Like?
Material iron.
Iron. Good job. Thank you, Monica. And then?
Number tiga.
Who else? Number three.
Think Andrew.
What? Aduh, Andrew lagi.
Me.
Class?
Andrew.
Four minutes. Kita masih punya 4 menit lagi, nggak selesai nanti.
Elin, Miss. Tadi Elin mau.
Oke, Elin, ayo. Oke, Elin. Oke, Elin. Things do not slide.
Things do not slide very easily on surface with
high.
Elin.
Hai, seperti
yang Siti apa?
Hai.
Oke, thank you Elin. Ada Elin tadi ya, and then Monica. Ya,
langsung jawab Elin tapi jawab.
Iya.
Iya. Good. Miss Jin catat semua yang jawab-jawab hari ini. And then
nomor 4.
Drew, help me. Give a chance to your friends to answer. Kasihan temennya. Oke.
Pikirlah, kasihlah.
Number 4, we cannot see the gravity, but we can feel. Okay, good.
Feel.
Seperti nomor 1 di summary tadi ya.
Wow, saya feel.
Okay, and then the last one. 5, blah, the object.
Heavier.
The force.
Heavier.
Good, heavier. Semakin besar ya. Ya, good. Semakin besar objeknya, the stronger the force need to pull it down. Semakin besar objeknya, semakin kuat kita untuk menariknya. Oke. For B ya. Write A, B, C, and D. Miss King. And then? What is this? Falling, and then?
Gravity is make her fall towards earth.
Drew, nanti Miss Jin kasih afektifnya jelek lo ya. Ayo.
Kenalah.
Ayo, tunggu dulu. Andrew kan sudah good kan? Ayo, gravity is making her fall towards earth. Yang mana?
B.
B.
Oke,
okay. B.
In English ya, B.
B.
And then, Natalie, do you want to answer? No.
Natalin.
Okay,
Alin, Alin.
Yang lain.
Hey.
Seven. The surface is smooth, so there is not much friction.
A.
A. For number B, number apa? Apply force is being used to push the car.
C.
Good. And then the last one is
D.
D.
Oh, B. C. Here. Okay.
Miss.
Thank you.
Miss.
Yeah, Miss siapa ini?
Look. Nomor 5 tadi. Jawabannya apa, Miss?
Heavier.
Heavier.
Oke ya. Yang ini nanti Miss Jen skip aja. Oke? Bareng-bareng sama yang lain aja ya. Oke, doanya nanti sama Miss Fanny sama Miss Tina aja ya. Nggak cukup.
Nanti bahasa Jawa, Miss.
Oh iya, berarti bahasa Jawa. Ya, good. Bahasa Jawa ya.
Iya.
Oke. Okay, thank you everyone for joining this meeting.
Bye. Bye everyone.
Yeah. We'll see you next time. Ya, kita ya.
Bye bye.
See you. Bye bye.
Bye bye.